Pulse oximetry is a technique that uses light to detect the oxygen content in blood. Basically, it measures a percent saturation, where above 95% is normal. Below 95% may indicate that structural heart disease is present, allowing mixing of unoxygenated blood with the oxygenated blood. In general, the human eye is not very sensitive to detect this condition. We note that it takes about 3 grams of unsaturated hemoglobin to detect cyanosis in a child. Most children have a hemoglobin concentration of about 15%, such that 3 grams of unsaturated hemoglobin would come at an oxygen saturation of 80%, well below the normal value of 95%. It is felt that by doing a simple test, such as putting an oximeter on the finger of a child and measuring that level for a few seconds, early detection of heart disease might occur, which would allow intervention to happen before the child has a serious consequence. Rarely, with some types of heart disease, because of the transitional circulation, children appear quite well at birth and then later suffer devastating consequences from that transition in circulation and the unrecognized heart disease. Overall, this technique has been tested in several centers and seems to contribute significantly to the detection of heart disease. Overall, the sensitivity is around 50%, so that it will not detect all types of heart disease, but can detect many of the serious or important types of heart disease. The need to evaluate the child carefully at the time of birth and have routine pediatric follow-up is still imperative for the health of the children.